Hey, here's today's thought of the day. The ability to express ideas in a nuanced way is a sign of intelligence. But the ability to express feelings in a nuanced way is a sign of emotional intelligence. And just guess which one gets you further in life. The answer is emotional intelligence. So take a peek at the feelings wheel, as I call it. Kind of like a color wheel, but it really helps outline all the different kinds of feelings you can have. Oftentimes my clients get stuck in describing their feelings maybe in just three or four, using the same three or four words to describe their feelings. But if you can get really good at describing your feelings on a deeper level, the nuances of them, you're going to get a whole lot further. And which ones do you think, if you're able to express your feelings in a nuanced way, with your spouse or with your kids or with your colleagues, think of the power of that. So take a peek at this feelings wheel and have a great day. Talk to you soon. Bye.